got the leave out of the house back in the days. And when she was in school, she gave people dirty looks. She always carried books and thought me and my friends were crooks. You always see the bitch in her classes. She never wore pants, she wore a dress and some glasses. Teachers used to brag, she was the teacher's pet. And the niggas used to brag how much they wanna get away. Scared to a virgin cause she didn't talk. But you would say fuck it when you saw the bitch walk. Ass hanging out by the pound. And that's the reason why niggas wanted to get the panties down. She kept to herself in the hallways. And never looked at niggas like all day. And when the last bell rung, she was gone. Till one day I decided to follow the bitch home. Her mother was at work, she wouldn't get home till six. So it was time for her to put the bitch in the mix. Cause back at school, that was every nigga's dream. So now it's time to get a closer look behind the scenes. Fuck it, snuck around to the window. She came into the room and started to undress. Now I'm writing on my lips saying, damn, this bitch is blessed. The doorbell rung, it was the next door neighbor. And he was acting up, cause she do him a favor. She grabbed the nigga's hand and took him in the room. And laid on her back as he fucked her with the phone. She said she wanted to come, so then she said she wanted him to eat the pussy, so she grabbed his head.